Hi everyone, this is Letty, Letish 21, once again coming to you with another dish dash. This is going to be a Halloween and Christmas dish dash. And here I have some sizzlets and some dyes. Okay, and I'm doing an update on my dish dash, dye dish dash. What I did was I went ahead and the price is lower, and so I've priced them individually. Okay, so let me go ahead and start with this one. And this is a charms. I called it charms, so you know that way if you're interested you can just say charms. You get three little charms, and you get the pumpkin skull and the ghost, and you get three of those. So there's three sizzlets there. Okay, never used. These are brand new, and I'm asking $4. Then I have, and these are not including shipping, guys. So then I have the beware. Okay, so that's what you get. And you get three more sizzlets in there. Again, these never been used. I'm asking $4 plus shipping. Then I have the little spiders. And this one, again, you get another three sizzlets. There you go. You can see those right there. Okay. So these are called spiders, and I'm asking $4 as well. Okay. So then I have this skull here. And this one here is, I'm not too sure if it's like maybe 3 inches big or something. Anyhow, I'm asking $3 for this one. Okay, so there you have it. Then I have this big die here, and this is called the mummy. Here we go, and you get the little tomb and the mummy. Here you go. And again, these are brand new. The reason why they're open is because I had them set up on my shelf, but I never got to really use them. I'm asking $6 for this one. Then I have this cat and moon, and I named this one Cat. I'm asking $5. Again, it's brand new. And, you know, you might find them open, but like I said, because that's the way I stored them in my shelf. So, there's my Halloween dies and sizzlets. I'm going to move on to my Christmas. I have a poinsettia here. And it's called poinsettia. And this is a pretty good size poinsettia. And I'm asking $7. Okay, this one's also brand new. And these are all new, all of them. Then I have this Movers and Shapers Love. There it is. Never used. Brand new. $4. Then I have the same thing, but it's Wish. And also $4. So if you're interested, you know, just let me know. And then I have the Joy. Again, another Movers and Shapers. $4. Now, these here can go with something like this. And these are the ornaments, and I'm asking $8 for this one. This one, you just place those little movers and shapers in there, and it'll cut out the word along with your ornament. So you can put love or, you know, joy, whatever word in there. So again, $8. Okay, so these are all individually priced. Plus shipping. And now this set here, if you were to buy the whole set, you would save a couple of dollars, and you would get them for $50. That would be the entire lot. Okay, so US and PayPal only, guys. So PM me or leave me a message down below. And yeah, thank you. Bye.